What?
Jean.
Jean?
Yeah, it's quite an honor to meet you. Just to meet you. Especially to fly with you.
Честь встретиться с вами, особенно летать.
Thank you. Now we start to prepare.
Okay, let me just show you. Yeah, it's starting the L39.
L39?
Yeah, I have 6 hours in it.
Как вы себя чувствуете?
Он себя чувствует хорошо.
Ну, слышит.
Nose okay?
Yes.
Расслабиться, думать о приятном.
Relax, think about it.
Мама, приятно, до папа не удачит и драгу. Мама, я сейчас
не снимаю. Мое давление, все хорошо.
Everything's fine.
Давай. Аллергия на лекарства спросить, есть или нет.
Да еще в комнату.
Все, вы можете лететь счастливо.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it has to be tight. Not choking, but pretty tight.
Separately, me and you.
Okay.
And we meet near the aircraft.
Okay.
At first, I make pre-flight check of the aircraft. You can ask me if you're interested about any part of the aircraft.
Of all the aircraft.
Then, you go to rear cockpit. I will explain you about instruments, equipment. Then, our technical man will help to put on the harness system and the parachute. And then I go to the forward cockpit, start up the engines, check all the system, and then we're ready to taxi to the runway.
Mm-hmm.
During taxi, I will tell you, put your oxygen mask to second position.
Okay.
Where
is it?
Yes. When you put, you will inform me about it.
Mm-hmm.
And only after that, we can take off.
Okay.
Today our takeoff will be at afterburner mode of engines.
Mm-hmm.
After takeoff at height 50 meters, we accelerate speed 850 and then
kilometers?
Yes, kilometers per hour.
Mm-hmm.
All instruments are in metric system.
Okay.
Meters, kilometers, kilometers per hour, meters per second. No feet, no miles, no knots.
Okay,
only metric system.
I'm used to fly on the miles and knots, but I understand because that's what Brazil uses, kilometers and meters. So it's not a problem at all.
It's good for you.
Yeah,
that's super good. 850 kilometers per hour, and then I make G8. G8 and vertical. Climb.
Good enough.
I have to tell you that before this G, you have to move your head back. Because if you remain, it will be...
Yeah.
I'll kiss the stick. Break the spine.
No, break.
But hurt.
Bite.
Bite. Okay.
Before G, I tell, now will be G.
Okay.
If you listen.
Then I prepare.
G will be 2-3 seconds, not more. And after that I put nose down and we start to climb 12 kilometers initially.
Mm-hmm.
Today ceiling of cloud is approximately 400 meters because all this zoom will be inside the cloud.
Mm-hmm.
And you cannot see the ground, only instruments.
Okay.
And then we go above the clouds and start to climb.
Okay.
After we go out of clouds, I let you to control the craft.
Great. Yeah.
And if you can, you can climb to 12 kilometers. I will tell you heading, speed,
okay.
Altitude, you will control.
During the whole flight, during G, and it works on your legs, so it presses your legs. First, you'll feel it. Every time there's some G, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
It will press your legs, will not let your blood flow down to your legs. The second system works only during the ejection. It presses the whole body. So it blows, it puts air in the whole body to keep the keep the pressure in your body.
Ну, на самом деле, не только при катапультировании, а при любой разгерметизации на высоте выше 12.
Okay, well, so Sergei corrects me. So it works on any altitude above 12 in case of decompression.
Depressurization.
Mm-hmm. Depressurization, yeah.
Limite da estratosfera com o melhor piloto do mundo. Não dá pra não rir perto de uma máquina dessa. Demais.
Right feet.
Okay.
Принесите.
Did you ask about the overall?
Not yet, I will. I remember.
Что ему надо?
Да он хочет купить вот этот верхний костюм.
You say. Я понял. Ну это...
Yeah.
Okay. Now release. Release. And try again, please. The same for you.
Have a nice flight. Он включил флайт.
Joe, now I close the canopy.
Okay.
Рядовой 201, прошу запуск. Запуск правый. ВП правый.
Good.
580 максимальная температура. Малый газ. 47 секунд. Чилсал. Запуск левого. ТС норма, оборот, температуры растут. ВП. Максимальная температура. Ждем тест-контроль САУ. Закрылки выпускаю. Java, please don't touch a stick.
Sorry, just wanted to feel.
Don't, please don't touch a stick. It's automatically control. Понял. Put your oxygen mask to second position.
It is tight.
Okay, thanks.
is the oxygen on?
No, no. It will be operating automatically. It needs before the aerobatic.
It's heavy to breathe with it. Is it okay?
Okay, if you want, you can switch on. No problem.
Funny time.
Okay. Один готов к взлету на форсаже.
2-0-1 взлет разрешаю.
Взлетать 2-0-1. Joe, now we're ready for takeoff.
I'm good.
Okay, taking off. It's full throttle. Now after burner. На курсе 40, набор 12.
Набор 12 на курсе 40, 201.
Понял. Are you okay?
I can't stop laughing. Awesome.
We continue climb.
Let me know when I can try.
Yes, now you can control if you want.
Okay, I have the control then.
Yes. Please maintain heading 040 and through air speed 900 kilometers per hour.
Awesome.
You can see small arrow on the G indicator to show you the maximum G.
I see ice.
Ice?
Yes, funny, like snow.
Yes, and condition systems. Autopilot. It will be maintained altitude.
I can fly it.
You can? Okay.
Press the trim.
Trim on the stick between red and green button. Black.
I found it.
Yes. Please. на курс 200 полсотни.
Выполняйте 2 магазина.
Выполняю. Now, Joe, let's turn left to heading 250. Try to maintain 12,000 meters without climbing.
Okay, 250 left, 12,000 meters.
Yes.
Работайте в этом районе.
Понял.
0.
Осталось 550 килограмм.
На маяк 400.
Снижение 400 на маяк, да, белый.
Понял. Now we descend below the clouds.
Show for the kids.
Yeah. For your kids.
150 килограмм. Высота опасная.
Look to the right, you can see two cars. Did you see?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Now we make low pass and then approach and landing.
Okay, very low on fuel.
Yeah, 10 minutes.
He drinks more kerosene than I do beer.
Yeah. Вы на один проход, затем заход снова.
Вы на один проход разрешаю.
Смотри экран.
Can you do some more inverted?
Sorry?
Can you do some more inverted?
No, because we have no fuel.
Ну, один ветер 250 градусов
5. Я понял, что все общие с посадкой. We have to land now.
Смотри экран.
Awesome flight, very intense.
Yeah. Are you okay?
I was born for this.
flight is completed now. You can release the oxygen mask.
Yes, yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
Muito bom, limite da estratosfera, missão dada, missão cumprida. Sergei,
thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you satisfied?
Huh?
Are you happy?
Very happy. Okay. Your sticker is gone though.
Yes, because it's supersonic.
Not supersonic sticker.
Sticker, no.